Hey, this is the Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today there will be a demo of a guitar that's discontinued. But I thought I'd do it for fun anyway. And I should mention before I even start, this guitar is a loan from the guys at Guitar Rehab. Fantastically nice guys. Let me borrow their guitars. So do me a favor, go down to the link below here and get to their channel and subscribe. They really need you to subscribe to their channel. And they are really deserving it. Really nice people and really good guitar reviews. So what do I have in my lap today? Well, as I said, it's a discontinued model. It's a green TL standard, and you can probably imagine what TL stands for. And even the pickups are kind of interesting because they are, I mean, the guitar is discontinued. They don't have this model green guitars anymore. They have similar models, but not this exact one. And the pickups are Tesla pickups, and they are the Opus T set, and Tesla pickups filed for bankruptcy, I think. That's what it's called. So, yeah, they aren't anymore. So you can't get this guitar and you can't get these pickups either. So I don't know if this is a collector's item now. Maybe it is. Who knows? I just wanted to show you it, and because I think it shows what the green guitars capable of, maybe, and the standards they follow when they make their guitars. This is, of course, made in the Far East. This was one, if not the cheapest Telecaster-style guitars that Green Guitars had before. So bear that in mind. It's really cheap. It's Squire Range money. Yes, it's a separate maple fingerboard and a maple neck. And it's a very, this is like a modern vintage guitar, really, because the neck is rather slim. It's not the old-fashioned Telecasters where you have this giant baseball bat. It's a very slim neck and a rather flat radius as well. So it feels very, modern. And the finish of it is not super glossy, so it's really nice to get around. You have these really solid, good tuners, as green guitars seem to have on all the guitars. Everyone I've tried so far has had really good tuners. I mean, they look kind of inexpensive, but they work like a dream. Very solid. 50s style body then, of course, two-tone burst on an older body. Two-piece older body, maybe three, yeah. And these Tesla pickups, I'll get back to those. And yeah, the usual stuff, three-way switch, volume and tone. What else would you need? It's a three-ply scratch plate. And it's not super white like Squire's scratch plates are. This is kind of off-white and vintage. It looks very vintage and it plays like a modern guitar. So it's a nice mixture of vintage and modern. This is not a review. It's just a demo. So let's talk about the pickups. They are Opus TEs from Tesla, as I said, and that the Opus line is the most expensive. Well, Tesla was a company that made really affordable pickups, and maybe that's why their economy went downwards, because they were really, really affordable pickups. Well, this is top of the line, so these were hand wound and everything. If you think that's a good thing, I'm not so sure. I like the machines doing things because it's more even, more reliable, and more. I don't know. Yeah, that's my opinion. You can have another opinion. But all in all, it's just a standard Telltale guitar, you know, string through body, simple design, working design, horrible bulky thing here, just like a Tele should have, probably. So yeah, let's play it. I'm gonna start with a clean sound. As you can hear, these single coil pickups are rather forgiving. It's not the super mega bright thing that you usually find or sometimes find in Telecaster guitars, especially affordable ones. I don't know, these are... They're still bright, they're still punchy, but they aren't like ear-piercing. Yeah, sounds really good. Let's add some overdrive. Yeah, as with every green guitar I've tried so far, it just feels more expensive. It feels more exclusive than it is. It's a real... I mean, this is a rather affordable guitar. Really is. And I don't know. They seem to have this consistent way of making them feel good. More expensive, solid, well-built, and it's a very responsive guitar. It plays really nice. So, yeah. I'm envious at anyone that managed to get one of these before they discontinued it. Yeah, this has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd trying out a green TL standard with Opus TE pickups. A big thank you to Guitar Rehab, Jesper and Jonas. Remember, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, let's see how new green guitars turn out, if they are similar to this one. I think they are. They seem to have a passionate desire to make guitars really good at really affordable prices, and they are doing a good job so far. And remember, I'm doing this for free. I'm not endorsed by Green Guitars in any way. If there was something wrong, I would say it. And I have nothing to complain about. So that's how good this guitar is. This has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd trying out a discontinued green TL standard with Opus TE pickups that you can't get anymore, at least not new. And it was nice. I love this guitar. So yeah. Hope you found this interesting. See you soon. Bye.